For Wednesday evening. It's Mark, I'm with you right here on Truckers.fm, the home of all the biggest hits and the biggest throwbacks for your Wednesday evening. Thank you very much for stopping by. Thank you very much for making us part of your Wednesday. Three big tracks get us underway this evening. Wowzers, what about those? Haven't heard that one in a while. Avicii, SOS, featuring Alan Black in there. We had Philip George, Wish You Were Mine, and Topic, Breaking Me, Still Love On That One. Anyway, Mark, I'm with you right the way through until 10 o'clock tonight for your Wednesday evening. It's pretty miserable out there, I'm not going to lie. It's not the sort of thing you need to be out driving in, surely not. Take care of them if you are out and about. Anyway, what have we got lined up? Well, all the biggest hits and the biggest throwbacks for you. First big throwback coming up just around the corner. Really looking forward to pressing play on this one. Really, really excited. Taking us back to the year 2006. Yeah, lots of those on the way between 9 and 10 o'clock. Also, in the next hour, we're going to be doing tonight's Back to Front on TFM. We're going to be doing our traffic. We're going to be doing our twitching. We're going to be doing the 90s at 9. That's a long way off in the distance, actually. And our three-second challenge. We have got that one sorted already. Of course, join in there. Get yourself checked in with us, truckers.fm. Follow the links there on the website. I'd love to hear from you. This is our Wednesday evening. Noel's already in with us tonight. Good evening, Joe. Very, very wet Wednesday. Could you please play and Lee and two times, you know what? Wednesday and it's soaking outside. Yeah, don't worry, we will get that on the way between 9 and 7:30. Yeah, coming home from work earlier on, it wasn't a car that I needed, it was a hull and an outboard motor. It was a dinghy. I need a dinghy to get home, like, that's just how miserable it is. But hey, do you know what, it's September, because we can expect it now. We can no longer say it's summer. Sure we can't. Anyway, just around the corner, we've got some Becky Hill as well. We've also got a brilliant anthem on the way as well. We need that for Wednesday evening, but crucially, get yourself checked in with us tonight. Truckers.fm. Follow the links there on the website.
Tick-tock. I don't need no one. your station for driving. TFM Truckers. FM.
You know, I've never felt like this before. And always feeling like so real.
I'm obsessive when just when thought of you comes up. And I'm aggressive just when thought I'm close enough. You got me stressing in the cause I'm your tiny dancer. You make me shake and I'm never mistaken, but I can't control myself. Got me calling out for help. Let's be someone help. It's not help. Oh, you are making this hard. I can't take it, see it, don't feel right. Let's be someone help. It's not healthy.
Especially when you are unlucky in our giveaways, which are pretty often. Does Prize sound like the place for you? Find all the information at prizelogistics.eu.
Saturday afternoons with Jogar and Aaron
on Truckers FM.
What just happened?
What do you mean what just happened?
We're streaming at the moment, aren't we?
Yeah.
Behind the scenes. You left for 30 seconds, right?
Yeah.
And you came back with a Hoover. What were you doing with the Hoover?
I told you there was a spider in the corner.
I was just about to say, in the middle of a show, it's not really a good time to be like hoovering your room or
something.
With Jogar and Aaron.
From 12 p.m.
On Truckers FM.
1, 2, 3, 4. Bringing the feel good.
Bringing the feel good.
This is Truckers FM.
Truckers FM.
I thought my world was crumbling.
bless you.
And Candy Staten, and You've Got the Love.
Truckers FM Travel.
That's not all that you've got, but anyway. Let's take a quick check now across the world of TMP now on the traffic front. I can tell you right now, across Sim1, we're looking pretty jammed up along the Calais to Dewsburg Road. Looking pretty jammed up indeed there. Usual traffic hotspots along there. The flyover bridge between Brussels and Rotterdam Bridge, looking pretty jammed up there as well as the railroad crossing a little bit further on up the road. Also, when they mentioned Calais. Pretty normal for tonight. These are traffic hotspots applying Amsterdam, Rotterdam, Europort, south side of Calais, down towards Paris, Lille, and Brussels. All looking pretty jammed up along there. Central and northern Germany, anywhere really from Osnabrück down as far south as Frankfurt, you're going to trip over quite a few trucks tonight. Over there, knees between Berlin and Poznan, looking a wee bit busier than normal. Keep an eye on that one for you, but other than that, everything else moving pretty smoothly this evening for you. Sim2's looking good as well. And over there in Fromont, it's Kirkenes City, and Kirkenes Quarry, looking pretty busy as per usual there. Of course, as that changes throughout this evening and beyond, we'll keep you up to date right here on your number one station for trucking. It's truckers.fm. We've got a big bit of Post Malone just around the corner, but a Doja Cat, and also we're going to throw in a throwback there back to the year 2009. And I dare you, whatever we press play on it, to try and tell me you heard it recently. Yeah!
Built by veterans in the Truckers MP community, Pro Haul Logistics, the VTC you know and love, is back for 2020. With the new year comes a fresh start, including weekly convoys, an active community, and the best part is, no job requirements. If you feel like this is a place for you, then apply today over at ProHaulVTC.com. Pro Haul Logistics, bringing you nothing but the best.